How do you find your inspiration, you know, each day? What inspires you?
Look, I've always been extremely driven, whether it's been with work or sport, and it's always been extreme for me. That's probably why I did many upon many Ironman triathlons. I was never a natural endurance athlete, but I loved the process of setting the plan, working towards some goals, fulfilling those goals, and I suppose it's a buzz you get at the end when you fulfill those goals.